code of conduct is in force. And till now, 54,22,995 cash has been seized. And till now, total liquor, 1,84,879 liters worth 8 crore 53 lakhs have been seized, and some 650 gram gold and 40 kg of silver worth 18 lakh 17 thousand have been seized, and other home appliances etc. worth 77 lakh 64 thousand have been seized. So total seizure till now is 10 crore 3 lakh, and we are enforcing this throughout Karnataka. We request all the people to be our citizen vigilant, so that through citizen vigil app, C-vigil app, which we released today and which is operational since 10th of this month, they can record anything which is illegally happening, whether it is any intimidation of any of the voters or influencing voters by money, liquor or any other type of freebies or any other illegality which is going to impinge upon electoral process. This is a very, very user-friendly app